I Will Survive, a Zootopia fan comic by Borba.
Chirp, chirp, tap.
Zootopia and all related characters are copyright Disney.
Come on.
Let's go! Sweet cheese!
Nick. Nick! Nick, come on! Wake up! We're off duty today! Nick! I have something important to say! Just text me, please!
Nicholas, I am serious!
Okay! Jeez! You call me Nicholas, that means I'm in great danger! You bet!
May I take a shower and do other things before you ruin the rest of my day?
Yes, it'd be good, I think.
Sekaide! Jiba!
Wow! I'm feeling much better now.
Well, what is this important thing you want me to know?
Nick, I'm pregnant! Nice try, Fluffy. You almost got me. As if it were even possible.
Twitch.
your nose is twitching.
So it means
carrots. Are you sure? Is that for real?
Yes,
it is. I just took a pregnancy test and...
What kind of sound was that? What?
Oh, Judy! This is the happiest day of my life! I love you, Judy. I love you so much! You made me the happiest man on earth! Nick, please! Stop!
Oh, sorry, I didn't hurt you, did I?
No, Nick, you didn't, but this isn't the problem!
Problem? You mean because we're from different species? You think our baby might have some problem, right?
That wasn't what I meant.
I mean, I feel like that's something you should probably still consider, though, technically.
I don't understand. Nick, please! Don't make things worse for us! Gosh dang it!
Judy, what are you talking about?
Nick, I don't want this child!
No.
I can't believe you said that,
Nick. Hear me out.
Please tell me I hear wrong! Why, Judy? Why?
Well, explain, Nick!
So explain yourself! Why did you want a baby?
You no baby yet! I'm just my first month of pregnancy!
And you decided on your own that this is gonna be the last month, ain't ya?
Nick, let's talk about this like adults, right? Right?
Okay, tell your tale.
Thanks. Well, at first I believed you couldn't get me pregnant.
Yeah, cause you're a rabbit and he's a fox, what the-
Yes, I do know there are some cases of interbreeding, but they're extremely rare and none of them have involved a couple formed by a pred and a prey! So I foolishly believe we didn't have to take any precautions.
But how wrong I was.
I still don't understand why you-
Because I'm afraid!
Twitch.
Afraid? Of what?
Well, in part, I fear our child might be, you know, some kind of freak.
Judy's imagination gone wild.
You really think so?
Why not? It isn't impossible. Moreover,
I don't like this panel very much.
You don't know for sure.
Nobody knows, and it scares me.
So what you're saying is,
hey, Nick, even if you can get me pregnant, I don't want to have any children with you!
Did I hit the mark, Judy?
Nick, I should have had this talk with you earlier, and I'm really sorry for not doing so. And you have no idea how hard it is for me to have to tell you these things. But I must say that there's another good reason, and it is my career!
What?
Oh my god. Look at this!
Your career. I should have known you were going to throw it in my face, but you surprised me, Judy. I thought I knew you, but I was wrong.
What am I reading right now?
You have the right to say that to me! You know who I am! You know what I am! You know what's at stake for me since we first met, and you know full well that I did everything for my career!
Yes, I do know. It seems like you could even kill our baby for your career. Thud. Nick! Forgive me! I lost my temper! Nick! Zip. Screech! Flump. Nick, I beg you, please forgive me! I didn't need to do that! I didn't want to hurt you! Please don't leave me in this way! I need you! I need you now more than ever! Trust me when I say I still love you! Nick! Splish to my son Nicholas with mouth. Judy. What would have happened if your mother, while pregnant with you, had just decided to interrupt her pregnancy, Nick? It's useless. I know what you- I'll tell you what would have happened. If you hadn't been born, Judy, this world would be bleak as ever. And without your light, I'd still be on the streets living a meaningless life.
That's not true, Nick. I'm sure you would.
Judy, listen. There are people who make a difference in the world, and you are one of them. Even being a little bunny, you stopped an absurdly nasty conspiracy and helped change the minds and hearts of millions. To me, things like these could never have happened without you.
Nick.
For God's sake, Judy! Give this unborn child the opportunity to do the same! I beg you! Please let your light continue to shine through him or her! No. As I said before, it's useless. Sorry, Nick, but I've made up my mind. My body, my rules. I see. Any chance you might change your mind? No, Nick. Neither will I.
Nick, don't go away! Please stay with me! Let's talk more about this!
You wanna talk? Well, there's something I'd like to know. Why don't you keep it a secret from me? I mean, why didn't you just get rid of our child without me knowing anything?
It wouldn't be the most honest thing to do.
What? I thought you deserved to know. It'd have been better for you, for us. Click, click. If you kept me in the dark about your premeditated sin. Goodbye, Judy. Clink.
Nick, where are you going?
Don't worry, I will survive.
Nick, if you walk out the door, you don't have to come back anymore.
Nick! Nick! Oh no! No, 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 no! No! Nothing lasts forever, even an apparently everlasting love that has triumphed over the odds and many challenges may eventually come to an end. Why was this comic made?